name is Ruben Ago. I'm from Nigeria. I'm one of the participants for the Young African Leaders Initiative Regional Leadership Center in Accra. I am a public servant in the University of Calabar, Nigeria, and also I am the founder of Ruben Ago Foundation, a non-profit organization centered on community development, which includes social inclusion for the disabled, vulnerable, and less privileged, and educational programs for the youth. One of the good things I've learned yearly is that to be a good leader, you don't need to be corrupt. And to help the society to be clean, a leader has to be someone that is not corrupt. And through that way, the society will be better and there will be hope for a greater Africa tomorrow. Thank you.